Now, belly in, again the hips are tilting forward so you can feel the lower back. Lengthen your spine, yeah? Lengthen the back of the neck. So catch your head for a moment, lifting your head from the floor like you will go to do abdominals, and move your spine there, lengthen the back of the neck. So you feel actually your spine lengthening, and then you put the back of the head, keeping that expansion, and then expanding your arms. Your belly is in, your lower back is connected to the floor. Okay? So keeping that position of the hips, tilting forward, not relaxing. Eh? So your belly is engaged. You will press into the floor, and we will go in this position to bridge. Keeping the hips tilting forward, your belly in. Yeah? So you press with your thighs and your groins up, pushing into your feet. Remember, the feet are open as always, with that sensation that we practice on the standing postures. Yeah? Lengthening the back of the neck. Belly into the back of the neck. And then relax, rounding belly slowly, relaxing, letting go, softening. Yeah? So we do it one more time. Hips tilting forward, belly in. Lengthening the back of the neck, pressing into the feet, expanding your groins, going into the back of the neck, spreading your arms, lifting. And then relax, release. Ah, we soften. And then we bring the knees to your belly, and we soften. Relax. And now we will do one stretch more here before we go into relaxation. Using the same idea and the same position, we will bend one leg, we will stretch the leg then. And with the same idea of the heels and the toes. Yeah? So you press the lower back into the floor. The hips are like a tilted forward. Your back is nice and spreading. Your head is back. Yeah, nice and long on the back of the neck. Your arms are spreading. So you flex your foot. You go with the heel far away. So it's like the foot wants to go away from your head, really far away. Connecting this. So we feel the lower back on the floor. So you go with the heel as much as you can down, before you feel that you are arching the lower back, and then relax. So you feel again the lower back, yeah? You keep that connection, and then you go heel, far away, far away. You are still keeping the connection, you lengthen, and then relax, yeah? One more time. Heel, far away, lengthen. To the crown of your head, to the heel, far away, far away, far away, far away. Feel your groin here. You can move the foot there a little bit side to side. Feel all your hips, your lower back, your belly, and then relax. Well done. We do it with the other leg, yeah? So we bring knee, lengthen, yeah? Back of the neck, far away. Then you stretch, heel. So you press belly, lower back against the floor. There is no arching there. Here you go with the heel far away. Pressing, 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 pressing. Relax. Yeah? So you go as much down as you can without arching the lower back. Yeah? So you go, 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 go. Far away, far away, far away, far away, far away. And relax. And one more time. And relax, well done. And we bring both legs side to side.